Poetry is dead. Form is dead. Killed by freedom from the forced rhyme. Poetry was liberated by people like Buke, who didn't care about form. They cared about content. Poetry is dead, but in death it has become alive, random and living like life itself. So that Jesus resurrected, poetry has become resurrected. But without the nails and crucifixion, the painful beats of mallets, sounding like screams in my ears.